That's crooked. Well, it's just gonna have to stay crooked because I'm driving. But I don't even know what a camera looks like anymore because I've been that busy. Babies are fun. Like, so very fun. If you didn't know, and if you don't have any, don't have any. Just thought I'd slide that in there. But yeah, I don't know, I felt the urge to vlog today, so go ahead and do that. I probably sound a lot different to you, mainly one, because I haven't been on the internet in a very long time, and on top of that, I have this whole throat slash hoarseness voice thing going on. But I mean, in my defense, this guy told me today, this man, sorry sir if you're watching, he told me, your kind of country is cute, I like that. And I said, I don't even know what that means, sir. Like, what does that mean, my kind of country is cute? And he was like, well, you know, since you're black, you can't even see me, hence the blackness, since you're black, and I don't know too many black country women, your black is kind of cute. I think I could go for a black girl like you. What does that mean? Like, I really don't. And I asked him again. I said, so what exactly does that mean? Like, does that mean you don't like black women? And, like, if they're like me, you would like them? Or you like black women, but you only like country ones? Or, like, what? What does that mean? So he couldn't answer me. There is a Hearst parked at McDonald's. Why? Like, that's really, I'm for real. Like, there is no words to describe how I feel right now. I just hate everything. There's Jeanette.
Oh no, don't record me.
Oh no, don't record me. My camera's blurry. I just hate people.
Ooh, I hate people.
Gosh, I hate people.
Especially like every time you go to somewhere like God-based stuff, like our fellowship or whatever. Like after we get out, it's like something.
And that's even like the last time we went to that women's conference thing. I mean, like the young woman. Yeah, and I had to leave because somebody was tripping. And it's every time I try to like do something. And then I leave, I'm there and I'm happy and stuff, you know? Like, somebody has to stop it. Like, even when I was trying to talk to that lady and that girl, she's just like, I don't have a baby, but I have a dog. I'm like, yeah. And then she's saying stuff like, I was just like, man. And I leave and then, well, I'm still there and somebody's like, oh yeah, so-and-so said he's a blankety blank blank. And see, like, even I have that much respect for people to not even just say who it is and what they said, like, on camera. Oh my gosh, that just...
The same thing, like, whenever I was leaving, I was like, I called her, I was like, you know what, I'm not eating a man.
I know, when you called me at first, I thought there was, you were about to say, like, yeah, they took me off schedule and they fired me. No. And I was like, why did they call you? Yeah, and that's like, that goes back into like her asking that question, like, what if you carry God with you all the time? And I'm like, girl, some lives would be saved. Some lives would be saved. But then like she was also saying that something that was like relatable, because she's like, you know, I let people walk all over me. And I want to ask her, what did you do to stop that without telling them about themselves, you know? Because I know I struggle with that, but I'm just like, I don't feel like, oh, I gotta scratch my eye. I don't feel like I let people run over me, but I feel like I let too many things, like,
we're too kind.
Like, go. Yeah. Like, people can say stuff to me, and I'd be like, okay, you know? I mean, but when it comes to live, I'm like, oh, I hate you. But I still don't like him because, like, I would think about things and be like, what was my mindset when I was there, you know? And then I can go back and look at it. Like, say I'm working on myself now. I can, like, go back and think about it or look at it and be like, because you thought you were happy. You know, like when I go back and look at me and so and so's videos and stuff, and the videos that I took, like even in the midst of all the lies, I'm like, you thought you were so happy and couldn't nobody tell you nothing. You know, I mean, people could and I would listen, but I was still like, well, so and so said different, so that's what I believe. You know, and then like you exhibit so much faith in somebody that after a while, like, they've taken so much from you that you don't have anything else left to stand on, like, to motivate yourself and encourage yourself because you're so busy trying to, you know. And that's why when she was talking about, like, what can I give and contribute to life, I'm like, you got to be careful about that because you can give all of yourself to a situation and get sucked into it, too. Mm-hmm. And that's why I kind of, like, sometimes I beat myself up about it, but then I'm like, I'm good.
That's true.
I don't know. It's weird some days, though. Because some days I'm like, it's not fair, you know? I'm like, it's not fair. But then other days I'm like, I'd rather it be this way than any other way, you know? Yes. And I know that problems are everywhere, but I just wish I could pick up and move, you know? I feel like that would really help me right now.
I should say that, like, because that does have a lot to do with, like, where you live, where you were born and raised
at. Yeah. How you handle situation and what you feel like is important. That's what I was saying, like, I'd love to move and go to school, you know? And I could totally do that because, I mean, I have all the means to, but I don't want to go by myself. I'm really out here, like, eating on this thing.
I like going to those. Like, even if we don't talk, like, it's like you want to say, you have so much to say there, but you don't
want to. Yeah, and, like, that's why I always have to, like, when I start talking, I have to stop myself because I will go, yes, because I get so excited talking about life, you know, because life is exciting, you know, and so is God. And I'm like, it's like after you know that you have understanding, you want it for everybody else, you know, I guess you could say, like, it's like if I knew how to make a cake and I made them all day long and I wanted to teach somebody how to make it, I would get excited when they made it right, you know. So,
but people who aren't like on the same page as you and don't believe, like, same mentality, like,
yeah, it's hard.
Not be able to, but they're gonna judge you.
Yeah. And I'm like, I'm past the point of caring, like, what, like, I guess people that I know are judgmental, you know what I'm saying? Like, if people just trying to be messy, then I'm like, whatever. But when I feel like people are, like, people like, okay, like if some random lady was like, you're a terrible mom and I hate you, like, I'd be like, okay, you know. But if like one of the girls I cheered with came to me and said that, I'd be like, still like, okay, you ain't seen me in forever, but like, why do you feel like that, you know? And then of course if somebody in my family said that, I'd be like, oh my god, why?
Because I know they're messy.
Yeah. That's how I am too.
And like I just shut down and they think I'm being rude, but it's not. I'm just trying to like find myself.
Yeah. And that's what the whole point of me moving from my mom's house, because I'm like, if I'm still under you and you're not letting me feel any type of struggle, then I need to move to strengthen myself, you know, because it doesn't make sense for me to keep praying that I grow stronger and things like that, and he's giving me obstacles to go through to like build strength, and you're taking care of all of them for me, you know. I was like, I appreciate it, but I gotta move, you know, because if I, you know, did go off to school and something happened, I wouldn't know how to deal with it. I'd be like, oh my gosh, like I'm about to lose my mind. Like same thing with this, like people are like, how are you handling it so well? I'm like, because I mean, you may not think I know what struggle is, but I have my own and you have your own, you know? Like, people say, oh, you ain't never felt a struggle. Like, just because I ain't never been in a gunfight don't mean I don't know, you know? I locked my keys in my car plenty of times. I ran out of gas plenty of times. I'm, you know, seeing cars flip right beside me. That's my personal struggle. You know, those are things that I have seen. Like, I may not have seen a, you know, drug deal gone bad, but I've seen some things too, you know? So I'm like, that's why I hate when people judge, because I'm like, your level of, like, tolerance, I guess you say, and exposure is totally different than mine. Like, totally, totally different. So, I'm just like, whatever. Because, like, people will be like, well, at least your so-and-so actually cares and mine doesn't and blah, blah, blah. I'm like...
They don't know the real...
Yeah, I'm like, you don't even... Like, no, it's deeper than that. Yeah. Like, so deeper than that. That's like when I saw... It was a girl on Facebook. She said, that. Like, oh, my baby daddy, he gave me... I got $60 or whatever today for child support.
$60.
Exactly. And that's what some girl said. And she's like, what is $60 going to do? And she's like, well, I mean, compared to him not paying anything for the past 3 years, it'll do something. And I'm like, your tolerance is too low, you know? And I even said that about myself. Like, as many things as I've been through and just let people pass, like, which is what we were talking about a while ago. Like, as many people I'm let slide by, like, you have to know that, like, God is for real helping me, because... If I were anybody else, I'd have been cut some throats by now. He's like, what is that noise? What is that?
I never heard nothing.
Hey, it's jelly?
Yeah, but it's a second.
That's Jeanette's car. You can really see the color of my hair and my eyes right now.
That's like your natural.
Yeah.